Joel Rosenbaum with the Vacaville Reporter at the intersection of Tulare and Brookdale, where after several days of rain, flooding has hit the neighborhood. The car driving through there. Police, Vacaville police have closed off the roadway at Beelard and Tulare, just over the other side of the bridge. And I believe at Southwood and Tulare from the Alamo side. Residents in the neighborhood are certainly nervous. Public Works employees are on scene with sandbags. Concerned residents of the area have been coming in and checking out the Alamo Creek, which has been steadily rising all day. The last report, it was over 11 feet, which is 2 feet below the bottom of the bridge at Peabody Road.
You bought Wildwood, Alamo off of Wildwood?
Wildwood.
Yes.
Do you have enough on this?
Picking up to see Alamo Creek at Larry Drive. The other side of the creek, looking back towards Peabody Road. Facebook Live later. Don't know how long on the brain my phone can withstand, so I'm gonna sign off for now. This is Joel Rosenbaum reporting from Tulare and Beelard neighborhood. The flooding has returned to the area.